We have six incredible people who were held hostage by various countries. And I'm very pleased to let everybody know that we brought back over 50 hostages from 22 different countries.
I was held in Turkey for 2 years, and you took unprecedented steps, actually, to secure my release, and your administration really fought for me. And I think if you hadn't done that, I may still be in Turkey. So I'm very grateful.
28 years, right? They had you there they had you scheduled for a long time, Andrew.
Yes.
We had to get you back. And I have to say that, to me, President Erdogan was very good. And I know they had you scheduled for a long time, and you were a very innocent person. And he ultimately, after we had a few conversations, he agreed.
I was held in Syria for 63 days. And I think I speak for my fellow former hostages and detainees here when I say I'm as grateful as I've ever been for anything to be home safely.
We got you back.
You got me back, yeah.
We got you all back. And we have some more that we're working on right now to get back that we better do.
Basically, what had happened with me is I went traveled over to the country of Iran. It turned out it was a major, major trap, and I was apprehended there. I went through a lot in their injustice system, in the Iranian justice system. Iran is an oppressive, extortionist, terrorist regime. You know what I'm talking about. But what you did, sir, is you were able to get me out of that prison in record time. It was amazing.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
Really appreciate
it. The honor's all mine.
Yeah, my name is Josh Holt. This is my wife, Tammy.
Yes.
We were held hostage in Venezuela for 2 years.
I know very well.
And you helped us get out. Senator Hatch worked with you very well on that as well.
I was not going to India. I was going through India to Nepal, where I've been working for the last 18 years. But on behalf of my family and myself, thank you, President Trump, for getting us out and getting us home. The darkest moment of our whole time together, your letter to my wife came. And it really gave her the hope and the peace. And
that's great.